We all know why we are here, don't we?
Not exactly. I got a feeling we're gonna find out.
I believe this candle will bless me with supernatural abilities.
Hopefully, Nikolai get good flavor this time. Last one tasted like carpet.
In desperate times,
even a simple bucket may be vital to our efforts.
This better not make Nikolai vomit. There has been too much of that already. This is embodiment of industrial proletariat.
Fire fail.
Also means Nikolai not have to do work.
Double points!
This island is part of Division 9. Group 935's allies in the war.
The ruins of the ancients.
Our journey to locate our ruins.
Even if everything was fully functional, I would still find this place extremely depressing. he should support this automation of labor. What is bucket for? Should Nikolai fill it with hell pig blood? Punch machine is here. I think we will have to get feet wet. True power lays in the hands of the masses. Brave one, I will give you that.
This is so my kind of industry.
Why must Nikolai get boom clack chick boom when he needs rat-a-tat-tat or maybe pew-pew-pew? Come to Nikolai. I paid for you, after all. Putting assault weapon in hands of angry Soviet is excellent plan. I am in no mood for your games.
himself challenges me.
What is worse that could happen? Like I do not know already.
Rock!
We can attack with
double points! Fire fail!
We should work together to maximize our efforts.
All you know, I have mine own red!
There will be no frenzy of feeding for you!
Be amazed by the depths of the pockets in this uniform. I'm constantly delighted when I find in them.
There's a support of Group 935. Division 9 took human experimentation to a different level.
spiders make too much work for Nikolai. Time to get gobbled, Gum. Touch me again, hell pig.
Double points!
Crowd this island. I am in no mood for your games.
Once fertile soil is poisoned by evil.
Nature will unleash fury upon those who betray it. Put your filthy hands on me! That is most unfortunate looking creature.
Thank you.
This is good thing.
Your eyes. I recognize them. Almost as though they were my own.
Takeo Musaki. I did not believe I would find you in such a place.
I was a warrior. I fought many great battles for the glory of our nation. For the honor of the dying samurai spirit. I was a hero.
I share this memory. I have lived many of the same victories.
I later learned that my victories were unwelcome. His betrayal was driven by petty jealousy. He knew I could endure anything. That I feared not even my own death.
Punishment is one thing. This is cruelty. Who could be so evil as to desire another soul to endure such suffering? Who amongst us could be so dishonorable?
Are you so blinded by your own loyalty? The orders came from the Emperor himself. My life, my path, is built upon a lie.
This realm may have been corrupted and consumed by evil. But we possess the power to change things. A better tomorrow is only possible if we blow away the ashes of the past.
None of us choose the means by which mercy will find us. But I am at peace. I understand what must be done. Will you be my Kaishakunin?
It is my honor.
Yes, it's you next, Nikolai.
Nine.